Aloy begins her adventure to uncover the secrets of her past and how this may be connected to the current state of the world. The central mystery kept me engaged and eager to explore. Graphically, it's outstanding. You could spend hours in photo mode alone. There's a variety of detailed environments populated by animals, humans, and machines. Combat with the dinosaur-like machines is always exciting. Using weapons such as bow and spear, Aloy can remove components from the machines, dynamically changing the way they fight and even using them against them. Unfortunately, combat against the human enemies is limited and uninspired. The quality and design of side quests largely maintains the standard of the main storyline. However, most other characters are forgettable, and interaction with NPCs is rigid. Thankfully, Aloy is a likable and sober protagonist. The joy of traversing the environments is slightly marred by clunky jumping and climbing, or perhaps I've been spoiled by Assassin's Creed free climbing. A beautiful soundtrack envelops the experience. Voice acting is first class, and the gameplay remains challenging throughout. Horizon is an epic journey with plenty of surprises.